and I. Pretty much mimics the bass by doing octaves.